Houston, Texas, in Dallas, training there for a while. And, you know, like I said, just been all offseason just working on everything, every aspect of my game, trying to get better. So that's what I've been doing and continue to do. Like I said, just ready to go in the year two, strong.